I don't need my highlighter.
Highlight what you're reading. displace it.
Yeah.
It's hard to displace it for that object between the two, between 0 is less than or equal to t, which is less than equal to 5. But how do you find the displacement?